Meta's chief scientist, Yann LeCun, a trailblazer in deep learning, has made a striking declaration stating that we're decades away from AI that really gets it. AI with the kind of common sense that elevates it from cleverly piecing together text to actually understanding the essence of what it's talking about. It's a bold reminder of just how far we have to go in our quest to crack the code of human intelligence. But what if the key to accelerating this journey lies not within the reach of our current tech, but in something more radical? This video takes you into the thrilling world of quantum computing. With its development, we're not just stepping up our game, we're playing a whole new game altogether. Quantum computing isn't just an upgrade. It's a revolution that could turn the AI dreams of today into the reality of tomorrow. Picture AI systems that don't just mimic, but surpass human creativity and understanding. At this pivotal moment, quantum computing could dramatically change the game, tackling complex challenges that today's AI can't manage. So, here's the big question. Is quantum computing the key to unlocking artificial general intelligence, or AGI? AGI has long been a topic of fascination and speculation. While AGI remains a distant goal, recent advancements in quantum computing have sparked excitement about its potential impact on the development of AGI. Alright, let's break down quantum computing without getting lost in the tech jargon. Imagine if your computer could solve puzzles not just by going through each piece one by one, but by looking at all the pieces at once. That's a bit like what quantum computing does. Traditional computers use bits, which are like tiny switches that can be either off, meaning zero, or on, meaning one. Quantum computers use qubits, which can be off, on, or both at the same time, thanks to the astonishing concept called superposition. This means quantum computers can process a lot more information at once compared to traditional ones. They're not just faster, they approach problems in a completely different way. Imagine you're trying to solve a giant maze. A classical computer would start at the entrance and try every single path until it finds a way out, one step at a time. Now, picture a quantum computer as having the ability to walk down every path of the maze at the same time. That's the magic of quantum computing when we think about its role in the future of AGI. This simultaneous pathwalking ability is what we call parallel computations. It's like having an army of super smart ants searching for food in every direction at once, rather than just one ant going out and checking each route by itself. This means quantum computers can look at a multitude of possible solutions to a problem all at once, making it a powerhouse for solving complex puzzles that AGI systems face, like understanding natural language, or recognizing objects in a photo from angles never seen before. Now, consider machine learning algorithms. These are the brains behind AGI systems, learning from data to make decisions or predictions. It's as if you're trying to learn a new sport. The more you practice, the better you get. Quantum computing speeds up this practice by processing and analyzing vast amounts of data at speeds that would leave classical computers in the dust. This rapid learning ability could help AGI systems to adapt and improve at an unprecedented pace. Now, imagine if our brains could process information and learn new things at an astonishingly fast rate, making split-second decisions that are usually spot-on. This is the promise of quantum neural networks for artificial general intelligence. Traditional neural networks, which mimic the way the human brain learns and makes decisions, are key to AGI. By weaving quantum computing into the fabric of these networks, we could see AGI systems that learn from data not just faster, but in more nuanced ways, much like how a seasoned chess player can think several moves ahead with incredible precision. Quantum neural networks could mean AGI systems that don't just learn quickly, but also develop a deeper understanding of the world. This could lead to making smarter decisions faster than ever before. Now, let's shift gears to robotics. The integration of quantum computing with AGI has the potential to revolutionize this field. Imagine robots that don't just perform tasks, but understand and adapt to their environment with a level of precision and efficiency we've never seen. Quantum computing could supercharge these AGI-powered robots, enhancing their perception and decision-making skills. This means robots could navigate through complex, unpredictable environments, like busy streets or cluttered homes, and interact with people in more natural, effective ways. Think of a rescue bot that can swiftly find its way through the rubble of a collapsed building, or a home assistant bot that understands your daily routine and personal preferences, making life easier and safer. As AGI systems grow in complexity, they start to crave more and more computational power, something classical computers will eventually find hard to supply. Quantum computers, however, with their ability to handle tasks exponentially more complex, stand ready to feed this hunger, ensuring AGI systems can grow and evolve without hitting a computational brick wall. Lastly, let's talk about solving real-world problems like figuring out the most efficient way to deliver packages to homes across the city or how to allocate resources in a hospital. These optimization problems can be incredibly tricky for classical computers when the number of possibilities explodes. Quantum computers can navigate through these possibilities with ease, offering solutions that are not just faster, but potentially more effective, giving AGI the edge it needs to tackle some of the most challenging issues we face today. Navigating the fusion of quantum computing with AGI is like charting a course through uncharted waters. It's full of both promise and pitfalls. The journey is marked by two significant challenges. One, crafting algorithms that can unleash the full potential of quantum computers, and two, developing the hardware needed to bring these advanced machines to life on a grand scale. Let's break down these challenges with some relatable examples. Imagine you've been given the most advanced and powerful car engine ever made, but there's a catch. It doesn't fit into any car that exists, and the instruction manual is in a language no one understands. That's the dilemma researchers face with quantum algorithms. Quantum computers operate on qubits, which can represent a multitude of states. Crafting algorithms to tap into this complex capability is like learning to drive that futuristic engine. It requires a new way of thinking about problems and solutions, a language of computation we're still learning to speak. On the hardware front, imagine trying to build a skyscraper with the most advanced design ever conceived, but only having a handful of bricks to work with. That's where we are with quantum hardware. Today's quantum computers have a limited number of qubits, making them more like experimental labs than practical machines. To make quantum computing a workhorse for AGI, we need not just more bricks, but better ones. Qubits that can remain stable longer, packed closely together without losing their unique properties. Advancing in material science and engineering is crucial here. Like inventing a new kind of brick that's both super strong and can be made consistently and affordably. These challenges are steep, but the opportunities they unlock could redefine our future. Developing the right algorithms and hardware could see quantum computing catapult AGI into new realms of capability, from solving previously intractable problems to enabling machines that learn and think with a depth and speed that mimic human intelligence. The race is on to overcome these hurdles. Turning the theoretical power of quantum computing into a practical engine driving the next generation of AI. Looking ahead, mixing quantum computing with AI and aiming for AGI is super exciting. Imagine, in the next few years, we could hit some big goals like making quantum computers more powerful and finding smart ways to speed up how AI learns and tackles tough problems. We could end up with AI that really gets the world, almost like we do. But let's not forget, this road has some big questions we need to think about. Like, what happens when we build AI that's smarter than us? Groups like the Future of Humanity Institute are already chatting about this, making sure that we use these tech powers for good, keeping an eye on privacy, safety, and jobs. To wrap it up, quantum computing is a game changer for AGI. It's all about boosting the smarts and speed of AI in ways we've only dreamed of. As we go forward, it's going to take a team effort from techies, thinkers, and leaders to make sure we use this tech in the best way possible, aiming for a future where AI makes life better for everyone. What are your thoughts about the potential of quantum computing in unlocking the key to artificial general intelligence? Do you think we are getting closer to realizing AGI? Let us know in the comments section below. And if you enjoyed this video, don't forget to subscribe for more AI breakthroughs.